check my mic. Okay. Check it out. Question. You ever have one of those days when nothing seems to go right? I mean, you get up in the morning at what you think is the crack of dawn, only to realize that your alarm clock didn't go off for the third time this week. And now you're 2 hours late to work. Say to yourself, uh-oh, here we go again. So you jump out of bed, brush your teeth, skip breakfast, run down the stairs, only to discover that you've parked in the tow-away zone, which, had you been up on time, wouldn't have been a problem. But you weren't up on time, were you? Which means they took your car. And now you gotta go to the impound yard and pay that astronomical fine just to get it back. And you think, here we go again. Of course, now you're 3 hours late to work. And when you finally get there, your boss just looks at you and says, there you go again. Don't even bother to explain, he says. 'Cause I don't want to hear it. Just get your shit and go. Man, you can't catch a break. So why is it that every time you get into a little disagreement with your girl about something that just happened, she has to bring up 25 things that happened 2 years ago and then add it up into one big problem that you weren't even aware existed? Here we go again.
You see that? That's just what I am talking about. Uh-huh. That's right. There you go again. You don't even realize what you did, do you? You men are all alike. Just got one thing on your mind. Don't even pay attention to what's really important. Like my feelings. I swear to God, I don't even know why I bother with you.
Stop. Let's try this again.
Here we go again. Go again.